Well, fuck you too. Stupid fucking Windows server. But, this is the first part of the, move. As you know, I mentioned in, one of my last videos that I was, moving to a new house. Well, as you can see, I have a big box, and that's probably not big enough for all my shit. Actually, it might be. But I'm getting ready to, move because, the house is pretty much done. Just gotta wait. No, actually, no. We're actually getting the key. Today is Wednesday. Today is the 15th of May. We get the keys on Friday, the 17th. Apparently, we get the keys then. Yeah, we should get the keys then. And that's when we're going to start moving. It's on Friday, so we're going to be hiring a moving truck. I'm hopefully going to document as much as I can. Like, I'm going to be, you know, documenting on how, like, you know, my room is, everything, my setup, you know, slowly disappearing and all that. Right now, I'm trying to get this stupid flaky wireless card to work on my server. What the fuck's that doing? Okay, I reactivated it, but it somehow dicked itself up. I haven't, like, turned the thing on in, like, a week. I gotta fix it. Because I gotta get this printer working. No, this scanner. This scanner, I mean, this Canon scanner. My dad was having problems with it with his, machine, so I gotta see if I can get it to work. Because if not, I'll have to get rid of that printer. Yes, if you've noticed, the Optima Work Pro and the Optima Work Pro's case is now gone. The old case, it's now rebuilt into this machine, as I mentioned before, my file server, which is my Optima Work Pro. So that computer hasn't gone; it's just in that case now. But yeah, this is probably the last time you're actually going to see my setup. Well, kind of how it's supposed to be. It's kind of messy right now, like. That doesn't belong there. That belongs over there. My money. The money. And it's there. I guess I am OCD. My dad went to a dump today and found this processor. It's a Pentium 4. Brentium 4. 2.8. So go try that out. With my P4 machine. I was about to hook that up, actually. But, yeah. So this is probably the last time you're actually going to see, you know, this room at its, like, fullest state. I'll, you know, I'm going to, you know, film little bits and pieces when I pack everything up. So I'm probably going to start packing up this Friday when we get the keys. Basically, I've gotten rid of all my shit that I'm gonna get rid of. Like, all the shit I'm getting rid of is all gone. This is, the rest of my stuff in here is stuff I'm keeping, so. Yeah, everything's a massive mess. I'm sorry about that, but. Yeah. So I'll document you on the process as I move into my new place. Yeah. Anyway, my camera's battery is about to die, and it has been since the start of the video, so I better turn it off. As soon as I said that, my camera just fucking died. God damn it. Well, I'll have to charge this, and yeah. I should have charged it before the video, but whatever. You know, this is a vlog, right? So who the hell cares? And, oh, now my iPod's telling me it's gonna die. Well, I don't want to have to fish the iPad out as a camera. Fuck that piece of crap. Anyway, we'll see you in the next part of this moving process when I got a lot of my shit packed up. So, yeah. This is the new room. Yes, it is a lot smaller compared to my current one. But this one, I do have a quad outlet, And there's a TV antenna outlet, which I'm probably thing which I probably won't use.
It's a heater, finally, so because my old room was cold as tits.
So the heater now. The curtains haven't been put in yet. But this is sort of the contrast of the room. Like, it's a brown carpet. Apparently, it's like a chocolate color or something. And yeah, here's the closet. Sliding doors. Quite a bit of shelf space up there. And you know, I can put my clothes and stuff in. Very nice. I do like this. Nice and new. It's good enough for me, I guess. I am getting a new desk, which will take up quite a bit of room, because that desk is... It's bigger than my current one. It's an L desk. It's an L-shaped desk. And it'll match the room more, since it's a darker color. It's a... it's gray and brown. So... it's the light switch and the door handle. Nice, simple white door. That's it. I'll be showing the process of moving in. Today is the... I think it's the 16th? It's Friday. I think it's the 16th of May. So we're right on the dot of when we're supposed to get the keys. We're getting the keys today. Or, yeah. So, yeah, I'll continue with the moving process, should be during the week, so yeah. Alright, it's been a few days since I recorded the last part of the moving vlog. Last time I recorded it was on Friday, when I showed you the new room. Of course, I'm still at home, I haven't actually packed anything up yet. But this mess is an excuse for, because I'm moving. It's currently a Sunday night. Nearly midnight actually. So, sorry for the crappy quality of the last two clips. I've been using my iPod to record, and it's a piece of crap. So, but that is getting replaced very soon, and that'll be another video. I'm not going to mention it today. And that video will probably come before this one. So, I don't know. But. Yeah, today I was, we helped my parents move some stuff, like some of their stuff to a new place. We have some things there, just a couple of trailer loads, and, today I was working on my server, and, I was actually getting that ready, and it's actually working for once. I finally got it to work on my network, so now it's, the problem with the server is that wireless card down there is very, very problematic. It doesn't really work very well. It drops out and it cuts out and it cuts in and out all the time. But I finally got it to work good enough, so that'll be good until I can buy another wireless card for it. And I'm thinking of buying another wireless card when I actually go to buy the parts for my new build. You know, the custom build that I'm doing. I also upgraded my ThinkPad to Windows 7 today as well. Haven't completed it yet, just got a few more programs to install, but I'll get on that tomorrow since I'm about to head off to bed, so. But yeah, with ThinkPads running Windows 7, I only have one XP computer now, which is the Pentium 4 over there, but yeah, so tomorrow, on Monday, or it's actually Monday right now. Yeah, but tomorrow, Monday, I probably won't record another part of the vlog. I'll finish off the server. I have to get the printers all set up. And I'll finish off the ThinkPad, and I might start to pack some boxes. But Wednesday is my deadline, pretty much. Wednesday is my deadline, and because Thursday is the day we're going to be moving it, like the majority of the stuff out of the house and into a new place, and that's the day we're actually gonna that Thursday is the first day that we're actually gonna, you know, start sleeping there and start living there. So it's Monday right now, just turned Monday. So Thursday the 23rd is when we'll be actually living there. So but there'll be so I'll probably I'll get this clip uploaded onto my computer, and yeah, I'll see you next time I need to record something. So yeah.